And every time I hear that line, I am reminded that love, like art, must always be free.